Good afternoon. I'm Bridget Bennett reporting live from Hy-Vee on Gordon Drive. We're here for our second Stuff the Stroller Drive of the year, collecting baby essentials all for the Crittenton Center here in Siouxland. They help so many families, and this fundraiser is largely thanks to our partners at Siouxland OBGYN. We are so lucky to have Dr. Aldrich with us today. You have been a part of this fundraiser, Stuff the Stroller, for years. Why do you keep helping the Crittenton Center every year?
Well, it's an honor, Bridget, for us to support the Crittenton Center, which has been an important institution in our community for so many years. And the fact that we've been doing this for the past 2 years is a way for us to reciprocate and help those that are in our business. And, you know, we love taking care of moms, love taking care of babies, and now this is a unique and new way for us to do so. So thank you for having me, Bridget. Yeah,
wonderful. Well, come and join us. We're going to be here all afternoon. We hope you'll come and say hi and help bring some donations.